All these things that keep looking like paths. Is this a path? Whoa! Okay. That just do. We got sparkles in the air. Are they meaningful sparkles? Or are they dissipating? Looks like they're dissipating. Shoot. Oh, hey, there's a section over there. Am I? Have been able to look at. But wow, that was something. Get me out of here. Oh, yeah. All right, we can do this now, maybe. Ouch. Yeah, just like that now. Yeah. Things a little knowledge will get you. Okay, so we'll do this. This. Can't do that, no. It's too many. That's no. Okay, but no. But that's probably closer. So that gives me the shape, but that doesn't get me the all these guys. No, that's not gonna work. This should work. Yeah. Got the T-shape pointing downwards and then two blocks left. And yes, it's almost exactly the one from the previous whatever. Why doesn't this one have a border? Okay, so if those interlocked, I don't think they can interlock in any way that allows me to connect them. So I may need to keep them separate. Which, of course, is not going to work like that. No. There we go. Stack them one on top of the other. Oh, that won't work. It's not gonna work either. All right, they can be sideways. But to do that, oh, this has to be in this direction. So this gets me that, but it doesn't get me anything else. So that's too big. Wow. Okay, so first off, I straight up can't do that, because if I do this, then there's no closing it off, so there's three. And there's no including this without it. Right. And it can't be that, because then there's no way to get into that left corner. So it's not this. It's not this. Then presumably it has to be got another way. And that's not going to work. Nope. So, no. So we're already determined it can't do that, can't do that. Three and three. So that cuts off three and three. Okay. So I do it like that. Except cutting off the center, or finishing off the center part. Okay, so it's three down and three to the right. Ooh. In the path. Oh. Yeah, we saw these chutes earlier. What can we do with being here? What is that doing? Oh, it's a pulley. A pulley wheel. Oh, there's a puzzle. Okay. So basically I need to get the white one and the triangle to get, or the forgiveness together. There we go. Woohoo! That opened up a thing. Which is of course no help as to how I actually get there. Oh, I can go down in here. So that did not open the door for me. So yeah. Okay. So these are all connected to different puzzles, huh? All right. How do I get up to that one? Okay, we already did the thing with that. That's interesting. Some kind of power splitting device. Oh, goes out the back. Okay. Oh. This one's also off. Whoa. Yeah, that's not a hint of any kind. Seen one of these in a while. That's obviously not how it's done. This corresponds to yeah, I think it does. The tree's here. How do I line up to it? Presumably the water line is the middle. That's it. Beautiful. Okay. Yeah. I'll use another shadow one. Which only half of it is visible. The rest is being blocked by this. Oh, it's the shadow of that. Okay. So hold on. So those cables that do that. Yeah, just okay. Let's try and copy that. Okay, up. That is not the way, I'm fairly sure. No. Close. So it goes all the way around. There we go. Alright, so I'm back up to... Not where I came from. Oh, this is lit up now. Yeah. What the? What the? What? What the heck is this? This is... Is that the windmill? How do you open that one, man? Are you the windmill, a representation of a puzzle? Harf. Okay. Okay, only that side seems to respond to anything. Which is interesting. And that's the side that's missing two... Or missing a whole crossbar there. Wow. Alright, so if that's a window, which it probably isn't, doesn't look anything like what I just interacted with. Okay, I have no idea what that is. Have I ever seen anything remotely like it? Oh, there's a laser box right there. Well, there's only one actual. No, that's not Vincent. But he didn't kill anything. Choose it. Okay, so hold on. This is going in there. That connects to this. Paint on the back or something. Can I unscrew it? Oh. Yep. I have no context for that one. Okay. So I'm gonna go back towards. Can't activate this yet. I wonder if there's a place I can stand where I can. Like maybe over here? Yeah. Nope. Ooh, maybe in the water underneath? No. Okay. See, now I'm gonna keep having to try the scenery. Speaking of which, let's try the scenery. Yeah. Okay, but not from here. Where can I stand? For this to make sense, I just set it someplace good. Will this connect if I do that? No. Okay. Okay, so standing far away isn't going to be that helpful. That's not... changing. Don't have any way to know what's like, did that open something up in here? Can I do this now? Whoa. These are interesting shapes. And yeah, it's specifically meant to point out the figure that is kind of hiding in the is that an element I can interact with? Does it tell me something? Are there more of them? Okay. So that is interesting. Even though I'm not sure why. Wait. There's a puzzle screen over there. Have I... Oh, I don't know how to get up there. I don't think I know how to get up there. Then maybe I do. Okay, so there's a person embedded in this. Perhaps an angelic figure. Ooh. Hi. The reflection of a drowning person. Ah, imagery. No idea what to do with these. Right. I'm going to see if I can get up on top of the building for that, other puzzle. And if I can't, I'm gonna try the music puzzle before it's time to go. All right. Okay. So if there's an entrance, it is not from the inside of this building. Oh, I have to come up there from there. Okay. Let's see if we can do that then. How do I get up to there? Probably via that. And how do I activate that? Oh, you ain't just gonna let me pull on that. That would be too easy. What? I mean, if I want stairs, then I should be able to draw stairs and get stairs. Failing to birds it is. To bird song, anyway. What's going on in here? You tell me anything about how to get into this area. Nope. All right. Where'd they hide those bird puzzles? Is gonna give me the perspective I needed. No. Come on. Whoa. Never made it into the bamboo forest before, did I? I don't like the ominous tones I'm hearing in the background. Okay. What's that plug into? Is there a puzzle in this area I entirely failed to find? I'm supposed to follow the sound? It's too faint there. Or is it just you? I think it's just this tree. It's not helpful at all. Oh, wait. How long has that been sitting there? Wait. Okay. I guess that solves not being able to get in earlier. Doesn't solve me not having a clue. There's cable running here. Is this taking me back to... Yeah, probably. Oh. More significant trees. Hey, it's one of these. Oh. Okay, so that one, on top of whatever you need to do to solve them normally, you also need to segregate the black and the white and cover the track. Okay. Oop. Oh. Oh. Okay. So I know where I am. I'm just on that portion of the temple. Still got no clue. Right. So Where did they hide those music puzzles? It's the thing we're just gonna have to figure out next time. Because it has come to be the end of our time. And I ain't gonna make y'all sit through another bit of this, so. Thank y'all for hanging out. We will see you again on Monday. And hopefully we'll have a little bit more idea of what we're doing. Y'all have a great day.